Hello, this is Hero of YouTube channel. Now I will unbox and test for you compass tuna shredded, tuna fish shredded in Brine in own sauce by compass. Very nice delicatessen and dietetic product with nice picture of particles of tuna fish on bread slice. Here it is again. It's net 160 grams, but if it's dry, it's only 96 grams. Small package for gourmet dishes. Here we have best before date. It's 2024, it's long date because it's very well packaged in a tin can. Now let's open and test it. Taking some precautions, so there is no sauce around, and it's very easy to open. Just pull up and then back. Whoops, we had some accident here, but let's continue. I have some dishes, so I can continue. Hopefully the camera is okay. And I will just pull it up with this fork. And why this happened? Very risky unboxing such packet foods when they are packed under pressure. And now I can open and test it, hopefully. Here is the tuna in own sauce in Brine. Let's test the sauce first. It's salty but tasty sauce, and here are the particles. First let's test a bite of just particles. Excellent taste. And now let's taste it with slice of bread, a village bread made on stone oven. As shown in the picture, I will test it with slice of bread. Excellent, but I think it will be much better in salads. The juice with tuna fish and some nuts, like sunflower nuts, it will be very specially delicious. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.